In the news now desk, we know that one person is dead after a hit-and-run crash in Sauk County. Just after 5 p.m. yesterday, a cyclist was hit by an SUV on Levy Road, thrown from their bike and into the ditch. A second cyclist called 911 and started CPR. The driver of that SUV drove off and was later found by authorities, though the sheriff's office didn't indicate whether anyone was arrested in this incident. We will bring you updates about this crash when we learn more from the news now desk.